Actually, hold on. I gotta change some of my OBS. One moment. Actually, put that there. Put this here. There we go. That way I can actually see my volume as I talk. I need to hear me fucking heck of a lung. Also, I gotta do some hard things all at once. I wish I could turn volume on while it's in the background. Okay, so I recall I came back here because I thought that guy was gonna be here. Or girl? I don't remember. I'm gonna check up here really quick. I thought I was gonna be coughing a lot. There's a hair stuck in my throat and I can't get it out for the life of me. Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh, there's not. Well, I got point. Man, if you want a stream of me making weird noises, today is the day, brother. It doesn't concern momentum when you land. Soul with recruitable down here. There's a challenge to get, like, a really long manual, and I'm trying to think of when I could do this. Okay, but too short? Hold on. So when I thought, like, actually let me do it. Hold on. I found secret. Just sound this hill and just let it go forever. So maybe here for like a minute. Just snake on this hill for a while. I fucked it up. I fucking ran to a wall. God damn it. Alright, I'll try to get her. I'm gonna do this off stream. This is the idea. Let's just do this for like a minute. Or something. I'm gonna do this for. I'm going to 50k. If that doesn't get me, I'm stopping. I'm going to actually plot. Aver. This is Bomber Cyberfunk. Basically, Jet Set Radio 3, done by Team Reptile. I'm trying to get an achievement, but I don't know how long it's actually going to take. Alright, give up. Fuck it. Alright, let me open Steam really quick and take a look and see what that achievement actually was. Manual. Oh, I guess I have to end around 69 seconds? That definitely went for longer than 69 seconds. Alright. Yep. Hideki Nakamura did in fact do a song for this game, at least a song. I have a hair stuck in my throat, it's driving me insane right now. Sweet. Huh. How you doing, homie? How many taxi things do I have, actually? I need to find more, more Twitch all points. Hey, thank you for the follow. Why is my alert thing not popping up? Or did it and I just didn't see it because I have Discord covering it? Ah, well. Kinda wants to run this game. Is kind of fun. Oh, I clicked that. I think that fucked up. There we go. Alright, now, William Square. Damn it. Okay, clear out the mall entrance. Cool. Love that for him. There's more things I want to get though. Actually, what I want to do is play another character. Where the hell is the swapping point at again? I'm back here and I just walk past it right now. Whoever said to add an air dash to Jet Set Radio, they're a fucking genius. They have true vision. Change clothes now, the police will never find me. Where's it go actually? Pyramid Island. Where the fuck is Pyramid Island? We haven't been there yet. Oh shit. See what that's called, Pyramid Island. This is a later area. I can't even do anything here. We're going back. Oh, here we go. That's what I'm looking for. Let's see. This is one of the DLC characters I bought. The only real difference is just aesthetics. What you want here? I'm curious about something. Seeing this with the winter area? Oh, I am, okay. Oh, really? Okay, I'm up here. Why am I up here? Okay. There we go. I mean, if I can just hold my right stick down and go to bed and get infinite score, which is cool. Can you help me? Oh, phone's ringing. Yeah. Why am I here? Oh, right, this is a layer thing. Duh. Yeah, I'm not even supposed to do this yet. Right, yeah, I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm going down here. Do I see a graffiti marker up there? Not up there, but over here. Get shot out of here. Oh no, the bullets. Get me out of here. Oh, I missed. The camera feels like you shouldn't be trying to do moves you're trying to do. You're right. Oh yeah, it's her. Part of the problem. Oh, he's refresh it. Okay. That's way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Back, right? Nice. I'll grab that later. Oh, Oh, JK, I'm right here. Oh, unlocked fast travel. Oh, that's cool. Nice. I dig. I mean, the only thing I could have asked for was like a fast stop button, like, like Sonic Unleashed has. Zero, it's already a really easy skate sim game. What more do you need? Listen. I got none. This feels like a Sonic game almost. Which I guess means Team Rotel hit nail on the head, because it certainly feels like Sonic. Oh, I see. What if I do? That's cool. Like, I can just stand on this object. That's neat. I don't know how to get that. Something in here that's supposed to let me grab it. Oh, wait. Hold up. No, that's something else. I'm actually like, I'm lost. What am I supposed to do to get there? Hang on. I'm over and or under thinking this. I can go through that sign, but like that doesn't do anything for me. There's nowhere to go afterwards. So there. It looks like it could be something. Down to there? No. See, like, I see the lights make up a rail, but, like, I don't see how you get up to those to begin with. What am I missing? Nothing here. Am I actually, wait, am I supposed to like do this? Not that. Hold on. I have the idea, but wait. Oh, this is not where I wanted to be. That's not it. This perplexes me, because like I don't know what I'm doing with this aside from like that. I don't know if that's the idea, but that's what I'm gonna go with now. I almost swear I'm at, like, at the wrong point of the mall now. Like, I just got off track entirely and I'm not in the right spot. Why'd I hold R? I don't know if that's what I was supposed to do, but that's what I'm doing. Well, what the fuck? What the fuck? Green Druid.
All right, we gotta be up the billiards Adidas jumpsuit gang. Easy peasy. Got a lot of work to do though. A lot of things to tag, and this gentleman over here just fucking dancing away. What's up, five ball? Yeah, homie, I need like sun to start with. Just gonna take forever if I can't get to a rail. Yeah. I don't know what I expected. Oh, my combo, you motherfucker. Damn it. I was working on that for like 20 minutes, you son of a bitch. Oh, hey. Oh my god, why do you keep doing the same one? My brain's stupid, hello? There we go. Oh shit. Actually, hold on. I just saw that thing out of the corner of my eye. Where is the switching pad at? Like this way? My bike user, hold on. Easy. The reason I wanted my bike user was because a certain door caught my eye over there. A new bike. Cool. Get her all under the stairs. Under the stairs. Where the hell is Theater Hall? I don't know what damn Clover Theater Hall is. Oh, maybe it's this one. You can leave my challenge. No, fuck off. Okay. I don't think it's like way back on the first section. It is. Alright, fuck that. I think this is. Yeah, it makes sense they wouldn't have a porta potty in here. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh, there it is. $3.4 mil wasn't an achievement? Are you fucking kidding me? How much do I need for this? $12 million? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Alright, well.
Hell yeah! People! Go! Let's go! Easy. Go!
You did it one way, now can you do it the other way? Oh shit. Oh wait, no, I was just telling you where the graffiti reward is. I don't know if that ain't up there. Uh-oh. That's not good. Is that a fucking armored core? Is that you? Oh shit. Alright, I'm impressed. Ah, there we go, that's what I wanted. Oh, it counted as a landing before it did my boost downhill with the manual. Crap. Oh, that ended my combo. Alright.
Way to go.
Oh shit. Wait, what? Say nah. Wait, what? We're like, what the fuck is this? Why can you talk to all the swordfish on this map? What the fuck? Huh? Can he, like, use his fins to jump now? Oh boy. Oh shit. Ball too hard. I fucked it. Fucked it up. I gotta fight the bullets again? Jesus, even in my dreams I can't escape the police. I still have like better boost gameplay than Sonic. What the fuck? What? Is it, this uses boost in combat better than Sonic does. Let Team Rotel cook a little more, hold on. I started to make a good Sonic game. In the dream section, I'm just gonna. Oh, hang on. Nope. Huh. A giant. One of my helmets in here.
Music and make time stand still.
I'm gonna grab that screenshot for something.
Yo.
Oh, hey!
Yo, nah. Yeah.
I feel like there's easier ways to do that than using a fucking sniper rifle, but okay. Why didn't he run after he got the shot? Uh-oh. Let's get our boy a doctor. Damn it. Like I canceled landing on that. Oh well. Wait, I can actually switch gears over here. I'm gonna do that. Oh wait, hold on. That can count. Oh wait. Too far. My notches are feeling me. Fuck it. experiment with the combo system a little bit. Explains the point of the shortcut now. Is there really no way to launch off this thing? I actually should be able to. Me, okay. I feel like a spot you should like be going to get up here. I can't think of any other way to do this though. Yeah. Damn it. They wanted to trick it and get there. I guess, sorry, I can just go over here and do this. I thought I was going on the rail. Because my idea is to start incorporating
we
The clutch meter's over here. Yeah, this game's fun to play. Oh, got my heat persist from Arius. Oh no. No, no, it's me. I'm outta. See ya. Yeah, I saw it, but I'm getting up there. Oh, that was easy enough. Oh, I see. What's up? Yeah, just a moment. Oh shit. The plot thickens. There we go.
Life is, life switch, life is priceless.
Alright, fuck up. Tap day. Okay. Alright, I need a break for a bit. I gotta get some lunch. I gotta eat on time today. But this is fun. I'm having a good time. I'll probably play a little more later. Thank y'all for watching. See y'all later.